Well, today, guys, I will be doing my sketchbooks. There's not a lot of drawings in here. And don't judge, these are bad because I started when I was 5 and I did one when I was 6, so don't judge. And you can tell the one when I did it when I was 6. So, yeah, let's get on to it. Oh, good. Okay, so the first one is... Okay. Oh, that page has some information on it. Let me just, I don't know why I started in the middle of this. So, so the first one is... Kaylin's drawing book, and I did not know how to spell. I don't think I do know. So yeah, there's that one. And then the next one is this little cat. Let me just hold you right here. Let me do this. And I guess that used to be my little signature. It's Kaylin, and my middle name is my last name. So here's the cat. Here's a little poop. There's the ball of string. And right there is like grass and a little flower. Ooh. That's amazing. I'm gonna fix it. Is that better? Is that the same? So right there's a little daisy, and then here's, I think, a milk. The next one is this dog with a little poop and a dog bone and a little ball and some grass and a flower and everything again. Oh my god, this is a donut. I did not do nothing on this page, but... Ooh, so here's a donut. Donut cage. This one was one of my favorites, and it sort of still is. It's a little coffee mug with a mustache. If it didn't have a mustache, that would be like, that would ruin it. But yeah. I didn't do it on the other page. Here's a look at it. Here's this cat. I didn't know how to feel when I drew it, so yeah. I didn't know if it was good or bad. Okay. This is supposed to be a phone. Oh my god. Why did I draw hands on it? What is wrong with me? Okay. So I don't need to look at that anymore. Oh my god, I even crossed this out because it was so bad. It was this little wild modern melon with a bow and a bite taken out of it. A big X over. So yeah. This one I was sort of proud of, but I wish I would have drew it bigger. That's my cat. My dog. Here's this little, what's it called? Pineapple. With the little flower hat and my initials. And then on the next page. And then, some of these I even cut out of paper to put in here. But this is this Pikachu. I only like the face. I didn't like nothing else. So yeah, there's that. Nothing on the next page. This, oh my god, do not judge, please. This little, octopus, squid. I don't know what I've done to draw. And captain legs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine legs. There must be a squid doing this. The octopus have eight. Wow. I skipped a page. What was I trying to draw? I was trying to draw a stitch. And there is a stitch in here. And here it is. And once again, I cut this out of a piece of paper. I thought it was so good when I did it. But now, no. Just no. So you do that one. And this one I made in art class at school. It says, welcome. Then flowers. And then my eiffel tower with that flag. And the clouds. My signature. So yeah. This, it don't look like it. It looks like it only took like 2 minutes. It actually took like an hour and a half. Because my pink kept on losing its color. And right in the middle, why did I do that? I put my signature. I should have done it like right there. But I didn't. I think that's the last picture. Yeah, that's the last picture. So yeah, and this one, it only has one and a half. Because one of them just says, well, that's a little pinky. I love it. And that's not a sticker stuck on there. And a sticker. And I don't like it on there. And this says, welcome. With these. And this is the one where I was six. That them, all of them was when I was five. This was just a practice eyeball. Hold on. This one, my cousin is in the background, and yeah, that was him that just made a noise. This, I don't know, I was trying to do like a mermaid with her hair. It was a fail, so I just stopped doing it. So yeah, it improved though. It has improved, and this, it's the best one in this book so far. It was really hard to do that because I couldn't get them all exact. But yeah. This. I don't know. I was watching a video on how to do the braid, and then I just messed the braid all up. This one. This one is the second best. It was supposed to be a Rapunzel, but it didn't look like a Rapunzel, so I named it Betsy. I know. Yesterday I named it Betsy, not when I was six. So yeah, there's her long hair, and then I guess she just has like this dress thing on with the arms. I don't know. And then her head is tilted like this. For this book. I understand you don't like this video. I know if you don't like it, so yeah. Please comment and subscribe. So yeah, bye.